Sounds great. Thanks, Steve. New tonight, a 62-year-old woman has been arraigned for the shooting death of a family pet. Linda DeRosa was charged in Claverack Town Court with animal cruelty after police say she shot and killed her neighbor's dog with a .22-caliber rifle. The dog's owner says DeRosa has made threats against the family over the last 10 years, but never have police been needed before. DeRosa is due back in court in September.